Thank you. Next year in 2024, we're going to take the Kubota so we can go up the Porcupine River and not get stuck.